Yep. It'll be 4 o'clock at camp.
Yeah.
But some of these trails will get closed down first.
Right.
So we'll probably close off snipers and start sweeping that.
Start sweeping back.
And then riders that are coming through from the camp will still come through this way.
Right. Yeah.
Or vice versa.
Yeah.
They'll leave one track open until the sweepers from camp have come all the way out. Which one? Yeah, these are fast though. I can ride these in like half an hour, whereas that one takes a good hour or an hour and a half. It's slow, technical. That was technically the correct answer,
yeah.
But not really.
But not the fair answer.
No. Eventually, yeah.
There shouldn't be any more sweep guys through after us.
Yep. Where we come through.
Aye.
Yeah, way around the back.
Pick up the nursery. Dave.
Dave wasn't supposed to have come down.
Where was Dave meant to go?
He was meant to stay at the top of the nursery.
There's no one actually at the nursery. Oh, to take that bike up, but he'd come down the vineyard. I don't know why he just didn't leave the ship there.
Thank you.
you were going to get mate, he came in about 4 o'clock after you left the state athletic, he made their way back.
As you've seen, it takes so bloody long to get anywhere.
Right?
Otherwise, it just takes so long to get anywhere.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, but hopefully at 3 o'clock. Oh, what time are they shutting it off? 4 o'clock?
4.
But if they shut the big loop down.
Yeah, 3:30 they might shut it and just send them home. So and then we just need a sweep to push them out.
We can shut it down now.
Yeah, but look at this, see, you got a big gaggle of them coming through here. All of those guys, and then they're gonna break down. And this,
go on, dare you to go that way. You'll be in a better position to answer that question once you've been down there yourself.
You haven't done that? steep and zigzagging.
Mm.
So like that. It was wider.
Yeah, it's just between Manuka. With, you know, 300 foot bluff on one side.
Yeah, real tight.
Something, someone was going on about the buzzy bees are in amongst it.
Oh.
A heap of them were caught on Wairau Road with a 5-ton truck.
Yeah, well, that's, I've heard the rumour that, that they've given up on the van. They can't use big trucks now. So they smash all the security gates and put in.
Oh,
get in there, yeah. So, significance. Well, look, Grant was saying, it sounds like a whole bunch of this young and sort of 14, 15, 16.
Where was the bomb they found?
Sorry, the what?
The bomb. Someone found a bomb.
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Snipers, it goes home.
Fire.
They all lead home.
Eventually. Water crossing today, you come across. Oh, yeah, it's alright, it's alright. Oh, fuck, they got deep. Second one, get off the bonk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Water. Well, why don't you drain it? Why don't you drain it?
Started to go.
Yeah, why don't you drain the carburetor?
Fuck, spinning over.
You're gonna have spanners to do that.
And so you'll have them in your bum bag?
Screwdriver on one of those? Should have seen the bleed.
What does it, what does it need?
Needs a 17mm ring spanner.
Us to fix it now.
Oh no, it'll, once it get it going, it goes.
Yeah.
We'll go, we'll go.
Yeah, until it fucking
doesn't. Is it only 14, is it? Thank you.
Stop on Benny from Greg over.
Yeah, be next to us.
Yeah, Greg, send over. Just RV looks lean back at the fuel stop. He's repaired one radiator. This rider's going to try and limp home carrying extra water on one radiator by the home link cover.
No, I reckon. I've never seen it this bad or anything. Yeah. Yeah. Right, at the end of the day, we're still only getting about 1% injury. Occasionally. Yeah, slowly.
I've heard that Sniper Hills. Where's Engineers Hill?
We're on top of it. Oh, this is called Engineers Hill. The Engineers Hill hill climb's just up there.
Oh, okay. Oh, up over the hill.
Just round the corner. It's not the steepness that's the problem, it's this deep in powder now.
You hold on and just go. Yeah. Up into the river, and does that join up to the lake?
Yep. Yeah, man-made. Blocked with water. But the idle jet's so fine draining it won't get it. Just ride it with this thing open. Yeah. Normally a little bit of water in the idle jet like that will clear eventually if you just keep thrashing it.
No, we'll just hold them here for now. And they can have a rest before we start.
Yeah. Any excuse. You'll just have to stand there. Yeah, normally they won't rev out because they just don't get the fuel.